Today is Friday, June 8th, day 15th of our ride. We're just outside of Chicago where we met Katie Gorman, and today we're remembering her grandmother, Caloritha Williams, who suffered from Alzheimer's. She had a lot of good things to say about her, and she'll definitely be missed, and we'll be thanking her today.